Hey there, all craft beer lovers. It's time for another beer review. And yes, yeah, sorry, Bob, we got two of the favorite things of the Cider Fanatic tonight. New brewery time and porter time. We are going to a new brewery on the channel, that is. We are going to Mälardalen Brewing Company of the county and region of Mälardalen in the kind of in the middle of Sweden there, not far from Stockholm. We are taking a look tonight at their Irish Walnut Porter, coming in at a lovely 6.7% ABV in a 330ml bottle. Contains water, barley malt, hops, walnuts, and yeast. And that's it. There you go. Nice looking artwork on that one. Little bit of the brewery there. They were founded in 2015. There's the bottle cap. Mälardalen Brewing Company. Let's pop it, see what we have. I'm excited. A walnut porter. Irish walnut porter. There we go. And the beer is going out. Right, there we go. Ooh, looks nice. Generated a little bit of head there. And the last few drops. Right. Right, in view. So what do we have, guys? We have basically a pinkish worth of a off-white, slight light brown head. Good deal of dark color in that beer. A little bit of light bleeding through. Looks nice aroma. Oh, yeah, a little bit of raisins up front. Raisins, a little bit of dark syrup, dark malts, a little bit of a nutty element to the smell. That smells very, very nice. A little bit of dark berries. Yeah, it's all in the taste, guys. So with that said, let's dive in. Looks nice. Cheers. Okay. Okay. Another second one right away while I'm at it. Okay, so what do we have? We have I believe a beer that is well, it has both positives and negatives, and well, let's start with the negatives. It's very thin. It's incredibly thin. It's almost watery in its body, which is, of course, never good. The flavors are dissipating quite quickly, to be honest. Quite quickly. And that's also a shame, because going to the positives, you have a very nice initial surge of walnuts and all those lovely porter elements there. You got the dark malts, you got a little bit of chocolate, got a kind of a nice tad of sweetness in there. But unfortunately, it just quickly dissipates, and the beer is very, very thin. So unfortunately there, the first initial taste is very, very promising. Yeah, and definitely some dark berries in there for sure. Yeah, hint of chocolate. Yeah, hint of dark berries, hint of chocolate, slight surge of a nutty surge there initially, hint of sweetness, but then the flavors are dissipating so quickly that it is, well, unfortunately, it brings down the beer, it brings down the grade. I'm sorry, but that's how it is. It started out so good. It is a really, really nice initial taste to that beer. If only that taste would have lingered a little bit more, because it is a nice beer initially. And then, of course, the body of the beer is very, very thin. But yeah, it is what it is, guys. For me, Mälardalen Brewing Company, first time around on the channel. The beer is okay, but some promising features of the beer, but then again, some negative factors weighing in there as well. For me, 3 out of 5. It's a 3 out of 5. That was everything I had for today. Thumb me up if you liked the review. Thanks for watching.